It's all bullshit, you know? No one comes out of this rejuvenated.
On the contrary, they do.
Yeah?
Name one person who's changed their ways.
You know, I started doing what I do.
Didn't answer my question there.
I was diagnosed with the disease rotting me on the inside.
Brain cancer?
Actually, no. Genital herpes. People take their lives, namely their sex lives, for granted. In an instant, it can all be taken away from you.
What?
From that point forward, I knew I had to do what I do. You take a look at a hot chick on the street and realize that you can never have them the same way again. I knew I'd spend the rest of my days testing the fabric of human nature. So, take a look for yourself, Commissioner.
I'll look.
Hi, I'm jigSAW, and I have genital herpes. But that doesn't stop me from playing games. Genital herpes can affect the penis, scrotum, vulva, vagina, anus, urethra, ouch, thighs, and the buttocks. However, many people mistake herpes symptoms for other predicaments such as a vaginal yeast infection, a jock itch, insect bites, hemorrhoids, or an ingrown hair. I have herpes, and he doesn't. That's why I'm going to make sure that he stays symptom-free. Symptoms of genital herpes include an itching or burning feeling in the genital or anal area, flu-like symptoms including fever, swollen glands, pain in the legs, buttocks, or genital area, vaginal discharge, and a feeling of pressure in the area below the stomach. Protect your partner from your disgusting outbreaks. I'd rather die from a reverse bear trap than see another outbreak of mine. Nothing is worse than seeing herpes when it's active. But I've been outbreak-free for almost a year. That's why I use genitalinol. To relieve the symptoms of an outbreak, and to make sure that my partner stays herpes-free. Chances are that you have herpes, and genitalinol is for you. If you experience several outbreaks a year, then you'll benefit from taking this medication every day. If you call right now and order a large box of genitalinol, you'll get another large box almost absolutely free. Take this medication, and you can go back to enjoying outdoor activities with your loved one.
Tag your ass.
Maybe you'll even appear in a herpes commercial yourself. Genitalinol is available in all 50 U.S. states, even Alaska.
A little effort would be nice.
Side effects of genitalinol may include shrunken testicles, high blood pressure, and massive diarrhea. That commercial gave me the funding necessary to start my little games, but I was still short a little bit of cash. Hi, I'm jigSAW. These are my rocket skates. Some people are so ungrateful to be alive, but not me, not anymore. Once I had my full funding to start my days as a therapist, I needed an insurance policy. I needed to find myself an apprentice, just in case I suddenly died from my disease.
Oh, where am I?
Oh, what the fuck? There's so much shit!
Janitor. If you want to be my apprentice of the week, you have to pass a test. I want to see if you have what it takes to survive. You have 60 seconds to unclog my toilet for me. If the toilet is not unclogged at the end of 60 seconds, I'll leave you here to rot with a stench. Let the fiends begin.
First enemy! I'll shoot blood! Ah, so good!
survive my shitty game. Shitty game. Get it?